homemade magic, where we show you magic tricks and teach you how to do them. For this first trick, I will show you how to change cards from one card. Now, I take the stack of cards and a wand. You don't really need to use a wand, but I'm just gonna use it. So I take this deck, and so, it's a two of diamonds, right? I tap it. It's a six of diamonds. And then I tap it again. It's back to the two. This is how to do it. So you take your deck of cards and then you flip this. So two of hearts. I think I said two of diamonds. So two of hearts, place it on the deck, take your magic wand or your hand and tap the deck like that. And then you lift up two cards or more, yeah. Which I accidentally lifted up like 50.
Five.
Yeah, just five because I'm not 50 yet. And then you
there's
take
52
in the deck. Okay, and then Queen of Spades, take this, tap.
Change it back
to two. For the second trick, I'll make a bent out paper clip vanish out of plain sight. This. I take this paper clip and there's another way to do it. So here's how it's done. You have to set up a paper clip. I'll show you how to do that in a second.
This magic trick, all you need is some tape and a paper clip. So you set up the paper clip that looks like, and it makes it look like that. And so you take your paper clip, I'm using blue, and then unbend it. Unbend it, try and get it as straight as you could. So it looks unbent. Is. Then you take your piece of tape.
But don't make it too big.
Don't want it too big, yeah. Like about this big. Yeah, about that big. And then take your paper clip. Mm-hmm. And stick it on there.
And then you place it. Maybe squeeze it a little. Okay. Put it on the bottom.
You have to put it upside down.
Yeah.
Like the big part, the part that is in the tape is facing down. So if your thumb is like this, the paper clip will be facing this way. And most of it will be down here, nothing showing off the top.
Like that. So it looks like that from the back. It looks like that from the back. But you can't see it from the front. And all you do to make it appear is you flip that out and cover it. And then you go. So you take this thumbnail paper clip and then just pull back your thumb like that. So back there.